Today, we would like to introduce you to Fun with a Stopwatch. Four of our brave zone staff are in Pioneer Square to see how long it takes them to accomplish odd tasks. In our first task, Noah will be going out to see how many hugs that he can get in 5 minutes by standing on a busy street corner right outside of Pioneer Square. In our second task, Natalie will be going out in a spiffy stormtrooper costume, and Evan will be going out in a half Spartan, half Darth Vader costume, seeing how many duels they can have with complete strangers by holding up a sign that says, "Duel me, if you dare." Maddie, by holding up a sign that says free high fives, will see how many high fives she can get in 5 minutes. The Zone likes to celebrate Halloween every day. That is why Natalie will be trick-or-treating in and around Pioneer Square and see how much candy she can get in 5 minutes. In our next challenge, Noah will be going around Pioneer Square in a toilet costume to see how many people he can weird out in 5 minutes. When we got done filming for this video, we concluded that a lot of the tasks that we asked the Zone staff to do just didn't faze the Portlandians. This is because there's so much weird stuff already happening in Portland. But just to have this video go out with a bang, we figured that we would have a dance party in the middle of the square.
Now I gotta cut loose.